There are some Mac users keep asking, is it possible to recover my lost PPT files on Mac with simple steps? Some of the lost PowerPoint files is deleted or disappeared, while some of them is unsaved and lost. Sounds horrible. Now don't worry, let's start effective methods available for the PowerPoint recovery on Mac. We will go for the deleted PPT files recovery on Mac first. Method 1. Recover PPT on Mac from Time Machine Backup. If you set up a regular Time Machine Backup on your Mac, deleted PPT recovery will be quite easy. First, open the folder that contains the disappeared PowerPoint file. Then, click this icon on the top bar and choose Browse Time Machine Backups. After that, select the time before you lost your PPT file and click Restore to get your PPTs back. This method can only recover the saved but deleted PPT files. Then how can you recover unsaved PPT files? We will talk about unsaved recovery by using Autosave and Temp folder later. However, let's see a more effective solution to recover both deleted and unsaved PPT and any other documents, images, and videos. Method 2. Recover deleted and unsaved PowerPoint on Mac with software. Suppose your PowerPoint files are lost or unsaved due to deletion, formatting, or other misoperations. Believe that you have a high chance of getting them back with the help of EASUS Data Recovery Wizard for Mac. Now you can download the professional data recovery software from the official website. Wait for downloading and then launch it. Choose a disk on which you have lost PPTs. You can also recover them from external devices like USBs, SD cards, and SSD HDDs. Click search for lost files. Just wait minutes for the scan. You can either find your lost files by the path or the types. Here we suggest you locate the lost PPT by clicking Types. You can find the deleted PPT under Documents tab and PPTX type. As for unsaved PPT files, click Unsaved Documents to find them. Finally, choose to preview the PPT by double-clicking. Click the Recover button after viewing it. All things are done. Method 3. Recover unsaved PPT on Mac with Autosave. Auto Recover is a built-in feature in Microsoft Office. It will save copies of your PowerPoint. Thus, it's possible to find the backup of your desired PowerPoint in the Auto Recover folder. Follow me to open the Autosave folder on Mac. Click Go, Library, Containers, Microsoft PowerPoint, Data, Library, Preferences, Auto Recovery. If you find the file you need, open it with Microsoft Office and save it on your computer. Method 4. Recover unsaved PowerPoint files from Temp folder. macOS will keep the temp files that the software has created. MS Office PowerPoint will also keep temporary files. First, open Finder and select the disk you often save files. Directly open the TMP folder, find the temporary PowerPoint files and open them in it. Okay, we have discussed four different solutions to recover unsaved or deleted PowerPoint files on Mac. EASUS Data Recovery Wizard for Mac is highly recommended because it is the only method in this video can handle both deleted and unsaved PowerPoint files. That's all for it. Thanks for your time.